HCA.
I'm Jeremiah.
And I'm Anaya. And we're bringing you HCA's morning announcements. And now for our pledges. Pledges. Today's national day is National Voters Registration Day. Your house point systems are, for the total of yesterday were Blue House with 1,706 points, Green House with 2,675 points. Green House is now leading by 809 points. Go Green Team. Congratulations to the students that completed the Summer Reading Challenge. The following students will be rewarded with an ice cream party this week on Thursday afternoon. Rich Cormer, Claire Brooks, Haley Sipos, Jaslyn Brown, Jonathan Morris, Michael Morris, Caspriana Corman, Tyler Sipos.
Freeze Pops will be on sale this Friday. Elementary students will order on Friday morning and receive delivery on Friday afternoon. Secondary students will purchase after school at Carline. Upcoming events. Progress reports will be coming every 2 weeks. SAT for seniors on campus will be on Wednesday, September the 23rd, so get ready, seniors. Locker times. Middle school and high school students have locker times. Please follow the paper with your specific time. Students must wear their face masks when changing classes. Remember, all cell phones must be turned in when you arrive at school. You do not want to be caught with it. Teachers, if you have anything that you would like to put on the announcements, please contact Mr. Onheiser. If you have not turned in your lunch slips, please do so.
If you are in 6th through 12th grade, you are required to have a planner or an agenda. If you need to purchase one, you can do so on the web page under Uniform and Spirit Shop. Drop-off. Due to concerns to keep you safe from additional people on campus, you must be dropped off at Carline or at the back gate. You are not to be dropped off at the front gate. Seniors must park in the back of the campus. Underclassmen must park in the corner of the villa or production. HCA's Bible study will be for high schoolers every Thursday, hosted by yours only, Bradley Dean, at 3:45 through 4:45 p.m. in room 408. Please join if you're interested. Now for weather with Jenny.
Howdy, y'all! Today is Tuesday! With a high of 83 and a low 68 with 20% chance of rain! And humidity 70% and your wind is 13 miles an hour! And it is partly cloudy weather. Tomorrow's weather is high of 84 and a low of 64 and a chance of 20% of the rain! And humidity is 69% and partly cloudy weather and wind is 12 miles an hour. Goodbye, y'all!
Today's lunches are mac and cheese, baked beans, celery and tomato cup, diced peaches, apple juice, and milk of your choice. Tomorrow's lunches, chicken and waffles, potato wedges, salad, banana, and apple juice, and milk of your choice.
Today's birthdays are Alexander Cruz.
Happy birthday! And these are your HCA morning announcements.